Welcome to the Adobe Acrobat Sign video on migrating from the Acrobat Sign legacy account to Admin Console. In this video, we will discuss the migration process, what is changing, how to get help with migration topics, and FAQs. Prior to this change, Acrobat Sign was managed separately from the Adobe Admin Console. Organization admins had to manage users in these two separate portals, and had to contact support to add new users to their Acrobat Sign account. The purpose of migrating from your legacy sign platform to the Admin Console sign platform is to help you more easily and effectively manage your organization. The sign migration process not only allows you to manage your organization's Adobe products under one admin portal, it also unifies the identity for the users. To learn more about available identity types and choose the one that best suits your organizational needs, we recommend this article here. This migration process changes the way you've been managing your users. The process for adding a user in the legacy system was distinct with multiple steps. Signing into your Acrobat Sign account with admin credentials, going to the Accounts tab, selecting Users on the left pane, then clicking the plus sign to add a user. In the new Admin Console, you can add new users in the same way you deploy licenses for other Adobe products. Here are the steps. Log into https://adminconsole.adobe.com with your admin credentials. Then go to Products. Select Acrobat Sign product, then click Add User. Then, select the preferred identity type and hit Save. In the legacy sign system, if you added a user who already had an active sign account, the system would display an error that said, you cannot add that email address to your account. This issue could not be resolved without involving technical support. Now in the new platform, if a user already has an active sign account, an email is sent automatically to the user with instructions on how to take action to resolve the issue. Let's discuss some additional changes you'll see in the Admin Console. Firstly, you no longer need to use up a license to add and remove users from your Acrobat Sign account. The new platform allows you to integrate and unify Sign with your Active Directory and already configured single sign-on, applicable to Federated ID users only. The benefit of using the new platform is you can assign a Sign product to specific admin by granting them Sign account admin rights in the Admin Console. This allows admins to manage settings and user groups inside of Sign. With the prior flow, admin had to periodically export and review the active versus inactive user list from the legacy system. With the new platform, it is now possible to track the users and number of active users in the Admin Console overview page, without having to log in to the Acrobat Sign dashboard. We recommend that you review the frequently asked questions to make this transition process smoother. The expected downtime for the migration is estimated to be 30 minutes to an hour. All of your existing agreements, templates, web forms, and workflows will not be impacted in the migration process, unless you have a request to migrate your business/enterprise sign account from one server to the other. With a migration, you can still use the existing SSO. While we do not expect there to be any impact on your integrations with this change, if you have any customizations set in your CRM or API, we recommend that you speak with our support team. The Sign Migration team recommends that you migrate to your Acrobat Sign account on a weekday. If you are a customer migrating to an ETLA Admin Console, we recommend choosing a time between Monday and Thursday. If you are a customer who is migrating to a VIP Admin Console, we recommend a time frame between Monday and Friday. Usually, the migration takes 3 to 4 business days, depending on factors like your availability, holidays, etc. If, in the case of unforeseen circumstances, we need to reschedule your migration, the Sign Migration Specialist will communicate with you ahead of time by sending you a link to schedule the next call, based on your availability. We recommend that you do not assign any Sign licenses from your Admin Console ahead of the migration, giving you a smoother experience. If you have any questions related to Sign Migration that are not covered in the FAQs, we ask that you reach out to our team using an existing email thread or create a new request from your Sign UI. To create a new request, click the question mark icon on the top right corner of your Acrobat Sign dashboard and select Contact Support. Please include the word migration in the subject line when you create the request. If you are creating a migration ticket from the Admin Console, please navigate to the Support tab on your admin portal to create a case. And again, please include the word migration in the subject line while creating the request.